Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I appreciate you share our work on the web conference here. In this paper, we propose a fast hop-bias algorithm for the quadratic Gaussian standard tree problem. Our work serves the keyword-based knowledge graph exploration. As we know, knowledge graph is a large and complex dataset, so it is hard to explore the content of the knowledge graph. To address above issue, the exploration task was formulated in many forms. One of the most impressive formulations is the quadratic Gaussian standard tree problem. Although there are many algorithms for the quadratic Gaussian standard tree problem, all of them are non-efficient. So in this paper, we propose an efficient approximation algorithm, hop-bias algorithm. More detailedly, quadratic Gaussian standard tree problem takes several keywords as input, and as shown in the figure, its output is a subgraph related to other keywords with minimum quadratic cost. Compared with other formulation, quadratic Gaussian standard tree problem makes the results more semantically cohesive. As we mentioned, the existing algorithm is too slow, as shown in table. Even the fast existing algorithm needs about 1 minute. So to meet the needs of the real-time applications, algorithms running in 1 second is needed. In this paper, we design a novel hop-bias algorithm. Hop-bias algorithm uses the relevant path set to approximate the quadratic Gaussian standard tree, which guarantees the approximation ratio. Most importantly, we propose a novel hop-bias h-cost function, which reduces the decomposition of the problem and achieves a lower time complexity. Based on the h-cost function, hop-bias algorithm performs the dynamic programming pace path search, and finally, the runtime of our algorithm is reduced in 1 second. Our algorithm outperforms the state of the art. In theory, the complexity of the hop-bias algorithm HB is lower than the all existing algorithms by a factor of GN. This is attributed to the novel h-cost function. In practice, our HPE is faster than all the existing algorithms by 1 to 2 orders. And we can see that our hop-bias algorithm indeed responds to the query in 1 second. And that's all. Thank you for your watching.